Yesterday's vlog was not very good. Today's vlog will be good. I'm gonna try. I'm still trying to get used to using a camera and recording everything. So far today, all I did was clean the house and mop and all this stuff. So I don't just sit around and be lazy all day. I actually do clean and spent the past hour like cleaning a lot. I'm really, really tired right now. And it's like 4-5 o'clock right now. I didn't go to sleep last night. I went to sleep this morning. So I'm really tired. I watched anime until 8 a.m. Yep. I saw it now and then here and there. I started it and finished it last night. And I've been doing that for the past 3 nights. I've been starting animes and finishing them. Like, first night was a 17-episode anime. It's pretty crazy because that's actually 8 hours. I watched the anime nonstop, like, no breaks. I just kept going next episode, until 6 a.m. And Kokoro connects. And then the next day, I saw Batum. I don't know if that's how you say it, Batum. I watched it all one night. It was like more like 6 hours, 13 eps. And then last night I saw Now and Then Here and There. So what's gonna be tonight? Tonight I'm gonna watch God Eater. Hopefully I'll go to sleep though, because I really need to go to sleep. I'm really tired and I've been running on Coca-Cola. Because yeah, caffeine affects me a lot. So Coca-Cola makes me like awake. When I'm tired, it just makes me feel normal.
Joshua, you like your new room?
Joshua, look at Appa. Say hi, Appa.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Say, you like your room?
I love it. Say, I love my bed.
This is a finished product. The whole room. My mom all did this in just a day, basically. Joshua loves it, I think. All the artwork by Keegan. It's really cool. She did a good job. Hi! Hi, Joshua! Welcome home!
Go get your train. You want me to get it for you? Say, Mama, can I have the train?
I'll just go take a picture because it's cute.
He likes his bed a lot.
Yeah. He's so sleepy. Aww. Night night. I spilled the bucket of water while I was mopping, so it took forever to dry. And the kitchen is actually still pretty wet, which sucks. And I have to wash the dishes, which I'm always scared to do. We kind of have like a roach problem, and it's like we clean, and it's not that we're dirty. We're not dirty. They just started coming out recently when the summer hit, and it's been pretty crazy. Like, it's a serious problem. Like, we can't even use the cabinets anymore. Like, we have to clean it, and then sometimes we put it over there if it's a real problem, but we have to wash every time we take out the cabinet. It's really annoying. And I have a bonsai tree. If anyone knows how to do this thing, I think it's pretty much dead now. There's like little burrows in it. I think roaches got inside, like little ones, which is really disgusting. And I had one sprout. It was in the fridge for a while, and because that's what it told me to do. And then I take it out because it has a sprout, and it told me when it starts sprouting, you take it out. And I take it out. Oh my god, I'm on a big puddle of water. I'm like, why is my foot wet? Okay, and it died, so waste some money. I don't know what to do. I really want a bonsai tree. Oh well. I'll wash these dishes now. Pray for me, wish me luck. Hope I don't get attacked. It's really hard to stand in here because of the water. I don't think I'm gonna wash dishes yet because of the water. My slippers are soaked right now. Not good. This was my bed. It's still here because we're waiting for Keegan to come and take it. Where are you, Cam? Why don't you come take the bed? And his toys used to be here, but now it's in his room because now he has his own room, which is awesome. Look at that view. I love this camera. It does not autofocus. It says autofocus on, but that's not true. I have to focus it myself. Anyway, I'm just gonna... Oh my god, okay. Just gonna like... I guess wash. I'll just deal with the water and I'll wash the dishes. I was watching Joshua, and then I had some pizza and food and stuff, and I forgot to edit yesterday's vlog so I could upload it today. Gonna have to do that tonight. I was watching anime, just started this taking too long. There you go. God eater. So I started that. And I put it, setting up a movie, downloaded a movie so we can watch it all together. And I just finished that. It's on my hard drive. Gonna go bring it over to the computer in my mom's room. Oh, the computer's all the way down there. Oh, I don't want to do it anymore. Just gonna wait.
I'm so happy we got pizza.
Yeah.
Because they were like, they really made some good pizza today.
Today was vlog. I don't know that much about like music and copyrights. I really like using like real music and not samples and stuff like that. So I hope I don't get my video taken down or like whatever. I usually use normal music, but sometimes I have issues. I don't know if Taishi, she like will be mad that I'm using her song on my video. I mean, it's not like the whole song, so it's okay, right? I don't know. But I'm editing. This is really hard to edit.
See the vlog. I want to see the vlog.
The vlog is still being done.
Oh, hi.
Being created. The day's not over yet.
What's gonna happen?
Editing this vlog right now. Yes, you are. Oh, hey.
Love you, bye-bye.
Trying to put the glass down.
Let's see you put the glass. Oh
no!
This is so much fun. I've been desperately trying to feed him.
Aww.
Oh no!
He thinks he can still jump on the bed.
Let me help you. Okay, I'm gonna help you.
Joshua, take him on the bed. It's too high up.
You really like look. Make you look a little crazy.
I look crazy.
Have you seen yourself in the mirror though? When was the last time you looked at yourself in the mirror?
That's so mean.
Go look at yourself in the mirror.
I know what I look like.
Okay.
I had to look in the mirror to dye them.
Your eyebrows look too light and your eyes look really dark. And then your hair is like a unicorn, so.
Exactly, it's awesome.
It is awesome for young people. It's just strange styles that are happening. I once had my hair pink with in reds. So the things we do when we're young is so weird.
You're judging me?
The things we do when we're weird is so weird.
You're judging me?
No, I just said that I had pink dreads when I was younger.
But you're still judging me. You're judging yourself.
I'm making comments.
I just went to the store and I just came back. Okay, now I'm gonna take a bath and probably edit more. I never finished cleaning and it's time for me to go to bed, so I'm gonna do all this tomorrow. Good night, vlog.